Hi everyone, I just finished my first leadership masterclass on business networking. So I thought I'd share some tips with you because most of the people ask me, you know, how to become a pro or become a professional in my business networking. So I thought I'd share three tips with you. First one, it's about quality over quantity. Most of us are focused on building a big network, whereas I think it's about the best 5 or best 10 people in your network who will add massive value to you. Because sometimes, you know, networking is about relationships. The more network is bigger, it's very tough to maintain relationships. Second one, first give, then ask. We are always focused on asking people for recommendation, asking for businesses, asking for leads and referrals. Why don't you do the opposite? First give referrals, give recommendations, give, and then constantly ensure that people are also giving you back. So more you give, the people will give you back. Third one, it's about relationships. Networking is about not about you giving leads and getting big leads back from them. It's about a relationship what you build. Try to make a lunch together, try to make a dinner out or a coffee break, and try to know more about your networking people. Try to have a relationship with them. Yeah, it's more than a networking connection. So these are three core tips which I feel that everybody should follow in 2021 to make your network stronger.